Over the past 3 weeks, Palestinians in the Gaza Strip have faced a sharply bad humanitarian situation as Israel continues its protective edge operation on the Gaza Strip. One of the most serious crises has been the current fuel shortage, most tragically affecting Palestinian hospitals, in which most of the fuel-powered electricity generators could stop working in the upcoming days, risking the life of whom are critically injured, premature babies, and intensive care unit patients.
We didn't expect such operation on Gaza, and we already suffering lack of fuel and medicine. Now the situation is going from bad to worse. We need an urgent help from the international community. Our hospitals are suffering like never before.
With the Palestinian Ministry of Health warning on Saturday, Gaza is also suffering from a severe lack of medical supplies. Doctors in Gaza said that the medicine and medical supplies shortage is impacting the service they offer and prevent them from treating the casualties in a decent way. The Norwegian doctor Mats Gilbert said that the repeated closure of border crossing into Gaza has led to this acute shortage.
Shifa equipment is far below what is needed to handle this large amount of injuries, serious injuries. And Shifa is lacking sutures, drugs, anesthetics, spare parts for the machinery in the ICU. It's lacking blankets, it's lacking trolleys, everything you need to run a proper hospital, and also lacking a lot of surgical instruments. So it is a crisis in Shifa, and there should be a protection of the healthcare units.
Meanwhile, despite the arrival of few medical aid convoys, basic medical items remain in short supply. It is estimated that Gaza's hospitals are suffering from at least a 70% shortage in medicine, largely due to the border closure and to the big number of casualties that arrived to the hospital that hit 6,000 people in the past 21 days. Despite desperately needed medication, supplies and equipment, doctors continue to try to save lives in Shifa Hospital, one of Gaza's largest medical centers. Nur Harazin, Telesur TV, Gaza.